back on the track.
Single gene in our body costing about $1,000. In your body would cost $50,000. That is the cheapest you can sequence every single gene in your body. Because of Moore's Law, because things are being computer powered in your body with cheaper, it means that within a 10-year period of time, it means that that genomics will cost maybe just about $1,000. And that'll be the basis of all your medicine. Which means that we'll be able to scan millions of genomes with a computer, and that can create a revolution.
The legends of werewolves, vampires, and ogres are likely derivatives of demons who had merged with humans. Myths and stories throughout time show there were people who were aware of our existence.
Mother called him.
Why?
DNA sequence and make a break. CRISPR-based gene editing gives scientists a tool for manipulating DNA in cells. It's unprecedented. We can now understand the fundamental genetics at a level that previously was impossible, really even to imagine. Lots of people think about the use of CRISPR and similar technologies to cure genetic disease. I think one of the exciting, profound advances that will happen in the future
that has ever mattered to me was living up to my code.